Sum number 16. Compute Caspier, Pashis and Fisher ideal index number for the year 2010 from the following data. The four commodities are given, price and quantities are given. So the first year is 2000, next year is 2010. So the first year is taken as a base year and 2010 is a current year. So in the base year, price can be taken as P0 and current year price can be taken as P1. Again, base year quantity can be taken as Q0 and current year quantity can be taken as Q1. So generally we have to take a small p can be taken as a price and small q can be taken as a quantity. So in this result, first we have to find out P0, Q0. Multiply P0 and Q0. So we have to multiply base year price and base year quantity. So P0 and Q0. So 12 into 18, 192. Similar manner, 225, 280, 276. Sorry, 216. First one is 12 into 18, sorry. So 216, again 300, 336 and 348, adding all the values, 1200. So this is sigma P1 Q0. Again P0 into Q1. So P0 into Q1. So 12 into 16, 192, 15 into 15 is 225, 280, 276, similar manner, adding all the values, 973. This is a sigma P0 Q1. Next column, P1 Q0. So P1 into Q0, 14 into 18, 252, 16 into 20, 320, similar manner, 360, 348, adding all the informations, 1280, sigma P1 Q0. Next column, is a sigma P1 into Q1, 14 into 16, 224, 16 into 15, 240, 300, 276, adding all the informations, 1040. And this is sigma P1 Q1. So first formula, Laspierre's index number formula. So P suffix 01 Laspierre's is sigma P1 Q0 by sigma P0 Q0 into 100. So sigma P1 Q0 is already known, 1280 by P0, sigma P0 Q0 is 1200. So 1280 by 1200 into 100 is 106.66. This is the result of Laspierre's index number. Next one is Pashis index number. P suffix 01 Pashis equal to sigma P1 Q1 by sigma P0 into Q1 into 100. So sigma P1 Q1 is 1040 by sigma P0 into Q1 is 973. So 1040 by 973 into 100 is 106.88. Last formula is Fisher's ideal index number. P sub 01 Fisher's equal to square root of sigma P1 Q0 by P0 Q0 into sigma P1 Q1 by P0 into Q1 into 100. This is the formula. So square root of sigma P1 Q0 is 1280, sigma P0 Q0 is 1200 into sigma P1 Q1 is 1040, sigma P0 Q1 is 973 into 100. Multiply the numerator 133120, multiply the denominator 1167600. Taking the square root of these two results into 100, final answer is 106.7. Hence the problem.